Ek is Rachel Jafta. Ek is econoom, een opvoeder, een sakevrou en ek is passievol oor gemeenskapsontwikkeling en ek doen dit alles al baie jare lank. If I could give a lesson to my 21-year-old self, it would definitely be that the sky doesn't fall on your head when you express your own views or your own thoughts. When I was younger, I was painfully shy about expressing my own views. I always agonized about what other people would think and what they would say. And so I spend a lot of time sort of counting my words, so to speak. And then one day a colleague said to me, why don't you come and give us a research seminar? We would love to hear what you have to say. And it just fell into place for me. I thought, well, I studied, I must be an expert in at least this little bit of the subject, and I thought about it, and that gave me the confidence to stand up and say what I think. And then since then, systematically, I've experienced this, and now to the extent that in the boardroom I say what I believe in, and the sky doesn't fall on my head.